hauliers are really worried about the permit allocation system. It simply doesn't work. 90% of hauliers will miss out on a permit, and that means people in Britain won't be able to get the things they need from across the channel, and we won't be able to export the goods we need to get to the other side.